can he do? In the past 60 years, humans have exterminated over 150 million of their own kind. No effort has been spared to reach this astronomical figure, and the methods that they have used must demand our unstinted admiration. You know, the humans began with certain very serious disadvantages, but these they overcame with wonderful ingenuity. Not having a fang or a claw, or even a whistle worth talking about, they invented guns and tanks and bombs and aeroplanes and extermination camps and poison gas and daggers and swords and bayonets and booby traps and atomic bombs and flying missiles, submarines, warships, aircraft carriers, and motor cars. They have even perfected a process whereby they can spread a lethal disease on any part of this planet. Not just about nuclear power. During their short history with us, humans have subjected other humans to death by burning, hanging, decapitation, strangulation, electrocution, shooting, drowning, crushing, wrecking, disemboweling, and other methods far too revolting for the delicate stomachs of this August descent.
I never realized he was so talented.
We don't like to boast.
I second the proposal. Members of such a talented race can only be a credit to any monster clown.
Of a new member, may we hear our song.
For my monster from his lab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mat.
He did the monster mat.
The monster mat.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mat.
It got on in a flash.
He did the mat.
He did the monster. From my laboratory in the castle east, to the master bedroom at the vampire's feast, the ghouls all came from their humble abode to get a jolt. From my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a big old smash.
They did the mash.
It got on in a flash.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash. Oh. The zombies were having fun. The party had just begun. The guests included Wolfman, Dracula, and his son. Oh. The scene was rocky, all were digging the sound. The coffin bangers were about to arrive. Their vocal group, the Crypt Killer Five.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They played the mash.
It went on in a flash.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash. Oh. Out from his coffin, Frank's voice did ring. Seemed he was troubled by just one thing. Oh. Opened the lid and shook his fist and said, whatever happened to my Transylvania twist?
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash.
The monster mash.
And it's a graveyard smash.
It's now the mash.
It's got on in a flash.
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash. Now everything's cool, right? You're part of the band. And my monster mash is the hit of the land. For you, the living, this mash was meant to. When you get to my door, tell them what it said.
Can you get mash?
Then you can monster mash.
The monster mash.
And do my graveyard smash.
Then you can mash.
You'll get on and off back.
Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.
It's a mash.
Yeah. Good morning.